Good day to you, my dear friends. If you want to be a happy person, the first point is you have to think positively. Think positively, speak positively, read positively, listen to things positively. When everything is going to be positive in your life, without your knowledge, without any hesitation, without any disturbance, there will be always positive people will come around, positive things will come to you, and positive energy will reach to you. Everything is going to be positive. That's why there are two types of people. Some can't think positively. The others can't think negatively. So those who think positively, they reach their goals without any trouble. But those who think always negatively, they have to struggle for their survival. That's why on this earth, people are trying to be happy, but they can't be happy because their positive thinking pattern is not there. My dear friends, we have to think whether you are going to be a positive person or negative person. You have your free will. You have your free will. Because of your free will, you can choose what type of a being you are going to be. So what is your role model and how you are going to tell to the world what you are, who you are? It is up to you. So if you want to tell people that you are a negative person, people won't come to you because they don't want to come and listen to you. They don't want to have a relationship with you. They will slowly get away from your life. But if they think that you are a positive person, energetic person, if they come to you, you have lots of things to tell them positively and direct them positively and help them and do something positively with them, so then they will come to you. Why? Because you have the attraction. What is this attraction? It's a law. It's a law of attraction. So when you have this attraction, don't worry. You can get things done very easily. You can get things done in Sri Lanka, and wherever you are going to be, you can achieve things in your life. God bless you.